rally from both players to kick off the match. In terms of reading the court, reading the awareness, Yamaguchi might be able to pick up. Efficiently as possible, and those are the two words that you'd use. Yamaguchi just replied. Still Yamaguchi just targeting that backhand side. Forcing Hanyu into... Again, Yamaguchi just moving forward, cutting down the response time. Big game interval. That was great. Player like Yamaguchi. Ooh, he's in great form. Look at that court coverage. Oh, just there. It's a great shot from Yamaguchi. A desperate defending and wonderful control. There's that shot again. Great. Wow, that's wonderful stuff. Nicely picked up. Stat anymore. Requiring something absolutely incredible from her.
Game.
Yes. later on, we're actually going to see another singles match. Two left-handed players, Chun Yi and Wen Hongyang. Left, blowing down the screen. That's just bad judgment. One wrong. Getting tighter and tighter the angle. Oh, what a net! Longest rally of the match so far. Into the drift from here, of course. Which is always ideal. Took that late. Very much been in the semi-finals based on her. She did a slender 2.8. Can you at that backcourt baseline? Times now we just debate. Let's see if Han Yu can turn the tide here. Gucci. Just so much pressure coming in, but that in. Played in total. Yamaguchi has won 38 of them. Most of them have been very. Well, there's nothing. Spot the final. is said about Yamaguchi's defensive capability as well. Well, she... it. Well, I think so.